this is Aurora, a Chinese girl, come from Changsha, Hunan province. Nice to meet you, and I'm very happy to introduce myself. Now I'm studying English translation in Changsha Normal University, and I'd love to experience the different culture. Usually I'm accommodating and tolerant, but at work I'm serious and responsible. I'll do my best to work in camp. Now let's watch my video. In university, I'm active to take part in all kinds of activities with my classmates. I work well with them. We often have a good time. And in a translation teaching skills competition, I'm very happy I won the third prize.
In my opinion, most children are very cute and pure, and I like getting along with them. But sometimes they're a little naughty. Never mind, I know how to deal with it. I can perform a simple magic trick. When do this, they will be absorbed and quiet.
When I have time, I'd love to go out. Sometimes for places of interest. Sometimes for delicious food. Sometimes for good scenery.
I love my life and taking photos. I always think the world is so wonderful. And I also like sport. I often play basketball, take taekwondo, and do tai chi. I think it can make me more energetic and look well. But my favorite hobby is paper cutting. It is a traditional culture of China. I'd love to take them to experience this wonderful culture. Moreover, I can teach them to do some handwork.
Look, my works! It's pretty, I'm sure the children will like them. It can develop children's creativity, patience, and carefulness.
Zhang Zhang, I like the flower best. Can you find it made by napkin?
Look at the umbrella made by paper. It can be opened and closed.
By the way, I also like drawing pictures. Maybe I can draw some cartoon pictures with the children.
Hello, my name is Aurora. Aurora is my good friend. As I know, she is a girl who is very good at communicating with foreign friends, and she has the ability to adapt new environment. The first day I met her in our university, she is very friendly and outgoing. On the weekend, we always go shopping and do some part-time jobs together. And I think she is very responsible for her part-time job. So I think it's very nice to make friends with Aurora.
Hello, my name is René Cavier-Anglais. I'm from and I live in Quebec City in Canada. During a trip in China, I meet Aurora. Aurora is she's a very nice girl. Girls from China, and she shared with me a very good year. During this time, I was so impressed with her generosity, how she's kind, and how she's very friendly. I hope for her the best.
In a word, I'm easygoing, independent, responsible, cooperative, and I believe I have the ability to do this job. So I really hope I can get a chance to get well with children in the camp. So thank you for your consideration. Bye!